make breakfast. You walk around naked. I might just text you. Turn your phone over when it's all over. No settling down. My texts go to your screen. You know better than that. I come around when you least expect me. I'm sitting at the bar when your glass is empty. You thinking that the song's coming on to tempt me. I need to be alone like the way you left me. You start calling. You start crying. I come over. I'm inside you. I can't find you. The girl that I once had. But the sex that we have isn't half bad. Texts say that it's not fair. That's cold boy, he's not here. And I'ma flirt with this new girl. And I'ma call if it don't work. So we fuck till it come to conclusions. All the things that we thought we were losing. I'm a ghost and you know this. That's why we broke up in the first place.
I touched down at 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. I even fucked a girl that used to babysit. But that was years later on some crazy shit. I heard your new shit, nigga hated it. Damon Wayans told me don't play that shit. I get paid a lot, you get paid a bit. And my latest shit is like a greatest hits.
It's late night Thursday. I know that you hurt me, but you don't want the same thing. Well, to be play that game. So I'm chilling with my girlfriend, but she not my real girlfriend. She got a key to my place, but she not my real girlfriend. Stupid, so dummy. Say the wrong thing and wrong girls come running. I'm paranoid that these girls want something from me. And it's hard to make a dime go 100. And my dude freaking out over a worse fate. She on time, but she late for their first date. Cause he went and tried out a new condom. Slipped off in a threesome. Good problems, right, wrong. Asking them if she wanna play games. We the Super Smash Brothers, but none of them you. I miss the sex where you kiss whenever you're through. 69 is the only dinner for two. I was wrong, but would you have listened to you? You were crazy. I got a heart, but the artichoke's only thing girls want when you in that smoking light.
You say the nastiest shit in business, fucking awesome.